holy God, listen our prayers for thy name's sake. What a mercy, what a mercy, what a mercy. Glory to the Father, to the Son, and the Holy Spirit. It's not ever and for ages and ages. Amen. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not to temptation, but deliver us from evil.
My eyes are ever toward the Lord, for he it is that will draw my
one only begotten and poor, the afflictions of my heart are multiplied. Bring me out from my necessity. Behold my lowliness and my toil, and forgive all my sins. Look upon my enemies, for they are multiplied. With an unjust hatred have they hated me. Keep my soul and rescue me. Let me not be put to shame, for I hope in thee. The innocent and the upright have cleaved unto me, for I waited on thee, O Lord. Redeem Israel, God, out of all his affliction.
In thee, O Lord, do I hope. Let me not be put to shame in the age to come. In thy righteousness, deliver me and rescue me. Bow down thine ear unto me. Make haste to rescue me. Be not unto me a God to defend me, and a house of refuge to save me. For my strength and my refuge art thou, and for thy name's sake wilt thou guide me and nourish me. Thou wilt bring me out of this snare which they have hid for me. For thou art my defender, O Lord. Into thy hands I will commit my spirit, thou hast redeemed me. O Lord God of truth, thou hast hated me them that cling to empty vanities, but I have hope in the Lord. I will rejoice and be glad in thy mercy, for thou hast regarded my lowliness. Thou hast saved my soul out of necessities, and hast not shut me up in thy hands of mine enemies. Thou hast set my feet in a spacious place. Have mercy on me, O Lord, for I am afflicted. My eye is troubled with anger, as also my soul and my bowels. For my life is spent with grief, and my years with groaning. My strength has grown weak in poverty, and my bones are troubled. I am become a reproach among all mine enemies, and greater for my neighbors also, and fear to my acquaintances. They that saw me without fled from me. I am forgotten by the heart like a dead man. I am become like a broken vessel, for I have heard the reproach of many that dwell round about. When they assemble together against me, they devise to take away my life, but as for me I have hope in thee, O Lord. I said, thou art my God, in the hands of the lot my lots. Deliver me from the hands of mine enemies and from them that persecute me. Make thy face to shine upon the servant. Save me in thy mercy. O Lord, let me not be put to shame, for I have called upon thee. Let the ungodly be put to shame, and let them be brought down into Hades. Speechless be the deceitful lips, which speak iniquity against the righteous man with arrogance and contempt. How great is the multitude of thy goodness, O Lord, which thou hast hid for them that fear thee, which thou hast wrought from them that hope in thee before the sons of men. Thou shalt hide them in the secrecy of thy presence from the disturbance of men. Thou shalt shelter them in the tabernacle from contradiction of tongues. Blessed is the Lord, for he hath made his mercy wondrous in your forfeited city. But as for me, I said in my ecstasy, I am cast away from the presence of thine eyes. Therefore thou hast heard the voice of my supplication when I cried unto thee. O love ye the Lord, all ye saints. For the Lord requireth truth, and unto them that act with exceeding pride. He rendereth them their due. But ye manful, and let your heart be strengthened, all ye that hope in the Lord.
He that dwelleth in the house of the Most High shall abide in the shelter of the God of heaven. He shall say unto the Lord, thou art my helper and my refuge. He is my God, and I will hope in him. For he shall deliver thee from the snare of the hunters and from every troubling word. With his shoulders will he overshadow the tree, and under his wings shalt thou have hope. With the shield will his truth encompass thee, that thou shalt not be afraid for the terror by night, nor for the arrow that flieth by day, nor for the thing that walketh in darkness, nor for the mishap and the demon of noonday. 1,000 shall fall at thy side, and 10,000 at thy right hand, but unto thee shall it not come nigh. Only with thy eyes shall thou behold, and thou shalt see the reward of sinners. For thou, O Lord, art my hope, thou madest the Most High thy refuge. No evil shall come nigh thee, and no spirit shall draw nigh unto thy dwelling. For he shall give his angels charge over thee to keep thee in all thy ways. On their hand shall they bear thee up, lest at any time thou dash thy foot against a stone. Upon the ashes of the cliffs thou shalt tread, and thou shalt trample upon the lion and dragon. For he has set his hope on me, and I will deliver him. I will shelter him because he hath known my name. He shall cry unto me, and I will hearken unto him. I am with him in affliction, and I will rescue him and glorify him. And length of days will I satisfy him. And I will show him my salvation. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, but now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. I will Hallelujah, 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 glory to you, God. Hallelujah, 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 glory to you, God. Hallelujah, 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 glory to you, God. What a mercy, what a mercy, what a mercy. Glory to the Father, to the Son, to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever and to the age of ages. Amen.
Mana. نصرخ بتسبيح الملائكة الطيبين.
begotten of the Father before all worlds, light of light, very God, begotten not made, of one essence of the Father, by whom all things were made, who for us men for our salvation came down from heaven, and was incarnate of the Holy Spirit, and the Virgin Mary, and became man, and was crucified also for us under Pontius Pilate, and suffered and was buried, and the third day he rose again according to the Scriptures, and ascended into heaven, and sits at the right hand of the Father, and he shall come again with glory to judge the living and the dead, whose kingdom shall have no end. And I believe in the Holy Spirit, the Lord and the giver of life, who proceedeth from the Father, who with the Father and the Son together is richly glorified, who spake by the prophets, and I believe in one holy Catholic and apostolic church. I acknowledge one baptism for the remission of sins. I look for the resurrection of the dead, and the life of the world to come. Amen.
Oh, holy Lady Theotokos, intercede for us sinners.
Not unto death, lest my I have prevailed over him.
Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit. Be thou defender of my soul, O God, and I walk amidst a multitude of snares. Deliver me from them and save me, O good one, for thou art the lover of all time.
Profound us and faith to faith, amen. Seeing that we have no boldness because of the multitude of our sins, do thou, O virgin Theotokos, fervently entreat him who is born of thee. For the prayer of a mother availeth much to the good will of the Master. Despite not the supplications of sinners, O our reverend one, for merciful and mighty to save is he who graciously died to suffer for us.
Lord have mercy, 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 Lord have mercy. God of Abraham, 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 God of Abraham. Kiriyaleison, 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 kiriyaleison. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy. Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy, Lord have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. More honorable than the cherubim, and more glorious beyond compare than the seraphim. Thou who without corruption didst give God the word, and our truly failed children to magnify thee. Bless, Father, in the name of the Lord.
Through the grace of our holy fathers, Lord Jesus Christ, our God, have mercy on us and save us.
Amen.
O Lord, Lord, who delivers us from every arrow that flies by day, deliver us also from everything that walketh in darkness. Receive the lifting up of our hands as an evening sacrifice, or save us all with the past without reproach, the course of the night untempted of evil things, and redeem us from every disturbance and dread that cometh to us from the devil. Grant unto our souls contrition, and unto our thoughts gain concerning the trial of thy people and righteous judgments. Nail our flesh to the feet of thee, and mortify our earthly members, that even in the quietness of sleep we may be illumined by the contemplation of thy judgments. Withdraw from us every unseemly fantasy and injurious desire. Raise us up at the time of prayer, confirmed in thy faith and progressing in thy commandments. Through the favor and grace of thy only begotten Son, with whom thou art blessed, together with thy all holy and good life-giving Spirit, now and ever and unto ages of ages.
Amen. O come, let us worship and fall down for God our King. O come, let us worship and fall down for Christ our King and our God. O come, let us worship and fall down for the very Christ our King and our God. Have mercy on me, O God, according to thy great mercy, and according to the multitude of thy compassion, blot out my transgression. Wash me thoroughly from my iniquity, and cleanse me from my sin. For I know my iniquity and my sin is ever before me. Against thee only have I sinned and done this evil before thee, that thou mightest be justified in thy words and prevail when thou art judge. For behold, thou hast conceived in iniquity, and in sin did my mother bear me. For behold, thou hast loved truth, the hidden and secret things that thy wisdom hath thou made manifest unto me. Thou shalt sprinkle me with hyssop, and I shall be clean. Thou shalt wash me, and I shall be made whiter than snow. Thou shalt make me hear joy and gladness, and those that be humble, they shall rejoice. Turn thy face away from my sins, and blot out all my iniquities. Create in me a clean heart, O God, and renew a right spirit within me. Cast me not away from thy presence, and take not thy Holy Spirit from me. Restore unto me the joy of thy salvation, and with thy governing spirit establish me. I shall teach transgressions thy ways, and the ungodly shall turn back unto thee. Deliver me from what guiltiness, O God, thou God of my salvation, my tongue shall rejoice in thy righteousness. O Lord, thou shalt open my lips, my mouth shall declare thy praise. For if thou hast desired sacrifice, I have given it. With whole burnt offerings thou shalt not be pleased. A sacrifice unto God is a broken spirit, a heart that is broken and humbled God will not despise. Do good, O Lord, in thy good pleasure, and keep behind, and let the walls of your wisdom be built. Then shalt thou be pleased with the sacrifice of righteousness, with oblation, and whole burnt offerings. Then shall they offer bullocks upon thine altar.
O Lord, hear my prayer, and let my cry come unto thee. Turn not thy face from me in the day when I come, I am afflicted. Incline my ear and come unto me. In the day when I call upon thee, quickly hearken unto me. For my days are vanished like smoke, and my bones consumed like wood for the burning. I am smitten like grass, withered is my heart. For I forgot to eat my bread by reason of the voice of my groaning. My bones have cleaved unto my flesh. I am become like a pelican of the wilderness. I am like an owl in a ruined house. I have watched and I am in despair of that sitteth alone upon the housetop. The whole day long mine enemies reproached me, and thy praised me made an oath against me. For before the face of thy wrath and thy anger, feel pity for her thus. And the nation shall fear thy name, O Lord, and all the kings of the earth shall earth thy glory. For the Lord shall build up Zion, and he shall be seen in his glory. He hath regarded the prayer of the humble, and hath not despised their supplication. Let this be written for another generation, and the people that is being created shall praise the Lord. For he hath looked out from his holy height, the Lord from heaven hath looked upon the earth, to hear the groaning of them that be in fetters, to wound the sons of the slain, to declare in Zion the name of the Lord, and praise in Jerusalem. When the peoples are gathered together and the kings to serve the Lord, he answered him in the way of his strength. The fewness of my days declare unto me, take me not away at half of my days, and generations are thy years. In the beginning, O Lord, thou didst lay the foundation of the earth, and the heavens are thy works of thy hands. They shall perish, but thou liest, and thy department shall grow old, and as a vesture shall thou hold them, and they shall be changed. But thou art the same, and the years shall not fail. The sons of thy servant shall have their dwelling, and their seed forever shall be guided over.
أيها الرب الضالب الكل إله وأبائنا إبراهيم وإسحاق ويعقوب ونسلهم الصديق يا صانع السماء وخلق كل عالمهما يا من قيدت البحر لكلمة أمرك يا من قفلت المجد وختمتها باسمك المفتوح المجيد يا من يجمع الكل ويبتعد من وجهه قدرته لأن عظم جلال مجدك لا يكتمل وسخطك بالوعيد على الخطأ لا قوام له ورحمة موعدك لا تحصى ولا يستقصى أثرها لأنك أنت الرب العلي المتحنن الطويل الأمان وجزيل الرحمة والثواب على مساق الناس أنت يا رب على حسب كثرة صلاحك وعدت بالتوبة الغفران والغفران المخرجين إليك وبكثرة أنفتك حددت توبة للخطأ والخلاص فأنت أيها الرب إله القوات من قطع التوبة للصديقين إبراهيم وإسحاق ويعقوب الذين لم يخطئوا إليك بل وضعت التوبة لي أنا الخاطئ فإني قد أخطأت أكثر من عدد أيام البحر. قد تكاثرت أثامي يا رب، قد تكاثرت أثامي ولست أنا بأهل أن أتفرس وأنظر عروب السماء من كثرة غمي، وأنا منحن بكثرة جلود الحديد لأن لا فعلتي، وليست لي راحة لأني أرفضت غضبك والشر قدامك صنعت، إذ لم أصنع مشيئتك ولا حفظت أوامرك. فالآن أحكي ربك تقلبي متهنا إلى
Amen.
the kingdom and the power and the glory of the Father and of the Son and of the Holy Spirit, now and ever and unto ages of ages.
Yeah.
have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Yara Baham, 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 Yara Baham. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Thou who are all times and every hour, both in heaven and on earth, are worshipped and glorified. O Christ God, long-suffering, plenteous in mercy and compassion, who loveth the just and shows mercy upon the sinner, who calls all men to salvation through the promise of good things to come. Do thou the same, O Lord, receive also our supplications at this present hour, and direct our lives according to thy commandments. Sanctify our souls, purify our bodies, set aright our minds, cleanse our thoughts, and deliver us from all calamity, wrath, and distress. Compass us around round about with thy holy angels that guide and guard by their hosts, and we attain unto the unity of the faith and the knowledge of thy unapproachable glory. For blessed art thou unto ages of ages. Amen. Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy, Lord, have mercy. Glory to the Father, and to the Son, and to the Holy Spirit, both now and ever, and unto ages of ages. Amen. More honorable than the cherubim, and more glorious beyond compare than the seraphim. Thou who without corruption didst bear God the Word, and our truly dear Logos be magnified thee. Blessed Father, in the name of the Lord.
May God have compassion upon us and bless us, making sure the light of his countenance upon us, and be merciful unto all of us.
Amen.
Lord, in mass of my life, take from me the spirit of sloth, despair, loss of power, and idle talk. I you have come to save the hayat, and I'll put you in the book of the Tala, and the Hudud, and Hungary, as a Wadam, and the Hall. But give rather the spirit of chastity, humility, patience, and love to thy servant. While I'm alayhi, and I'm the Hudud, and 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 Hail, O Lord, the King, grant me to see my own transgressions, and not to judge my brother, for blessed art thou unto ages of ages. Amen. Now I'm amen to what he led me, have been an eye for the movie. Have been an eye for the movie, or movie, while led me, and for thee. For in that kind of water, who that is there, amen.
Despise me not, and a cursed sinner, though I have rendered myself unworthy by my shameful
show me forth as a zealous doer of his commandments, and because thou art merciful, compassion, and benevolence, may thou ever hear me in this present life as an ardent help of protection, defending me from the assaults of adversaries, and leading me to salvation, and at the time of my departure from this life, care for my miserable soul, and drive far from it to the dark prison of evil demons, and in the fearful day of judgment, deliver me from eternal punishment, and present me as an inheritor of the ineffable glory of thy Son, O God. May this be my lot, O Lady, most holy Theotokos, through thy mediation and help. Through the grace and love of mankind, of thy only begotten Son, our Lord and God and Savior Jesus Christ, to whom I do all glory, honor, and worship with his unoriginate Father and his all holy, good and life and his Spirit, now and ever and unto the ages of ages.
Amen.
Walk in the name of the Savior, not only the Lord, and the realm of the Raphat and Epsom Rajasat.
Thank you.
الشفاعات روحك كليه الطهاره سيدتنا وعزتنا الدائمه بقيه مريم وجميع القديسين فانك مبارك من الله الدائمين
امين
I'm looking forward to seeing you on Wednesday.